Hi there, folks. Welcome back. Okay, look, I just wanted to make a quick video. There's some people I want to send some massive, massive thanks to. Yes, it's lovely and sunny here today. Thought I'd bring today's video from outside in the old garden. Yes, I know my hair looks all fucky. I really haven't been bothered to do anything with it yet. Just getting ready to go for a ride on the bike, but I just wanted to shout out some people today. Firstly, I'd like to give Agitated Ramblings a big shout. Agitated Ramblings is a new content creator here on YouTube doing biker type videos. It's always good to get another opinion, and he's been giving my YouTube channel a big promotion by giving me a big shout out in all of his videos. So please go and check out Agitated Ramblings. He's a old school guy, and he's not club affiliated, but he's certainly got some good opinions and a lot to say. So it's definitely worth going to check him out. I really do enjoy the guy's content, despite the fact that he keeps giving me shout outs. He does good content. I wouldn't give him a shout out otherwise. You guys know that. I'd also like to give a big shout. This one's been long overdue. This motorcycle online magazine, they also got the YouTube channel here. Yeah. They did a massive feature on me when I went out to Israel last year. I'll put a link to that. And I'll also put a link to their YouTube and their Facebook. And that's Insane Throttle Biker News. I'd like to give them a big shout out too. Well worth a look at their YouTube channel and their website. I believe it's called HarleyLiberty.com is the website. But I'll put all the links and everything to it down in the description. Right, last but no means least, this guy. He hasn't got any content on his YouTube channel, but I'm going to give it a shout and I'm going to include the link, because hopefully in the future this guy might start making some content, yeah? And it'd be nice if there's already some people over there to show some appreciation. I'd like to give a shout out to, I'm going to have to read this, Fire Wolf Biter McWildreon. Yeah, I'd like to give that guy a massive, massive, massive shout and a massive, massive thank you. That guy has restored my faith in humanity. I'm not going to say what he's done, but I would like to give the guy a fucking massive shout and a massive thank you. Total respect to you, geezer. Absolute respect. You not only say wise words in your comments, but you actually live and practice what you preach. So massive respect to you, fella. Anyway, I just wanted to get those shouts out there today. I've got a lot that I'm going to be getting on with over the next few days. I'm going to be taking the camera out with me and everything today on my ride out. So hopefully I'll bring you some footage for that as well later on. Or maybe tomorrow over the weekend I'll get set on editing it. Because I'm going to use two or three cameras on this one. Anyway, you all stay safe. And I'll catch you another day, another way. And again, you three folks, massive, massive thanks and respects for all the support and love you have shown to me and my YouTube channel. Bye now.